hey guys, today you're joining me in my dining room and my hair is like this because I've just done it and it's a bit puffy. Should I put my fringe out of the way one minute? Okay, do I look beautiful? Do I look amazing? I think so. Do you like my rose? Well, cost me £1 from the pound shop. I've got another one. Believe it. Great news, everybody. I won the Mighty Boosh competition. Not the Pull Your Shapes one for YouTube, but the one for their new website. Because they have a new website, obviously, and I'll put the link in the sidebar. It's called Thank Boosh It's Friday. And the first 200 people to sign up to that would get their name and their photograph put on the Boosh credits. And I got an email yesterday saying, telling me that I was one of the lucky 200 people. So I like screamed and like everything. So I'm just... All right, guys, I'd like you to meet the new star of the show. If I can catch him.
There you are. Okay.
This is Moosey.
Say hello, Moosey. Say hello to people. Hey,
He's my baby. He's a four. He's four now. Oh, he wants to go. See you later. Yeah, he's going to wander about now, but he is my baby and he's going to be in nearly every podcast now. It's a bit of a random one because I've been messing about with editing software and I thought I'll just put one of my pieces that I've made just randomly on YouTube. But I thought, no, I'll put a bit of news before it just to make it a bit more interesting. So here you go.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back, back again. Shady's back, tell a friend. Guess who's back, 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 guess who's back.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle the hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious.
Who is a good boy? Don't you try and hit me. I thought he loved. So I hope you enjoyed that little snippet of green screen technology. Me and Mouse will be back next week with another update from the wonderful world of Izzy. See you then. Bye.